I was walking to my home in my corduroy pants, just walking along the earth like the rite of spring dance. I suppose that I know that the world isn't posies and roses, but you see this man of 6 feet, I just know he's the pants thief. I stood my ground sternly as flat Stanley stood in the wind fervently, but compared to him I'm paper thin as hollow eyes, magnifying glasses that just burn me. Me against a man of big stature, he is burly. Twist the curled up fist, my brain is taken over by the urge of defense in my stance. Yes, I will protect these pants. He lunges to the left of me and tries to grab my pocket hole, but when I'm dodging to the right, I notice something odd, and I'll never forget such a peculiar attack, cause you would only do that if you had a zipper on your back. So I pulled it down and expected some fluff or sewing accoutrements, but instead I saw two teenage kids spewing vulgar names and taunts. I told them they were poopy heads and continued on my walk, but I was tackled from behind and crashed against the pavement, crackling bones and waking up.